thing I like to say is the true quote, teamwork makes the dream work. To love, have faith in them, and for them to believe. Hope is something we have and win for them to be successful, and it is needed in a relationship, and God is with us all the way.
Thank you. Relationship is hard. Yes, there are some intrinsic things that come forth from being a leader. You do get something from it, but you give way before you get.
So I was just gonna say that true leaders understand followership. There is no leadership without followership. And followership involves serving, rebuke, correction, love, covering.
We're going to have to change in how we view leadership and ourselves so that we can lead others effectively. Because we have a huge task. So I'm ready.
But if you get from being a leader and being a servant and being one who is not fooled by the illusion and delusion of leadership, there is a fulfillment. There's a sweet fulfillment in it. And although the hard things keep coming back and the lessons keep coming back, there's a sweet fulfillment in it.
More, I hit the first row. Freaking don't go, she gone off the road. Run up in your house like I'm commando. Clip hanging out the Glock to stand on. Singing our Kelly, you playing get deadly. It's breaking no jelly. I'm counting up fatty. You talking already? I pull up what type of that come on Mercedes. And I'm
ready. Oh, player.
You got it. You got him. I can't believe you have him, Jerome.
Wait. Hold on. What? You done forgot my name?
My name
is Jerome. I got everything.
Winning is very insidious. And so since baby steps are wins, you have to understand winning. Because when you win, Wins can make us feel comfortable, that we achieve something, we feel good about it. Wins can make us overly confident. Some wins can get you to a place where you feel like you've arrived. Now that's the win I want to talk about.
We're in this thing together, and we're in this thing to win.
We have a very strong, committed team.
We come together and make it happen. We show up, we show out, no matter what.
It's a beautiful manifestation of true leadership. And teamwork, you know, together.
What we do in life echoes in eternity.